On Larry King Now, criminal justice, or is it injustice?
Well, eyewitness identification has been shown to be the most common cause of false convictions.
Defense attorney Pat Harris defends his job.
Sometimes the public thinks we're going to try and get him off. That's not what we're doing. Our job is to provide a soft landing.
And Chris Brown.
Immediately, when he came into our office the very first time, said, you know, I want to take responsibility for this.
Frankie Carrillo shares his story of wrongful conviction.
In this case, my father was my alibi. It's unfortunate that our society believes that family members and friends are going to lie for you.
All next on Larry King Now.